My name is Drishti and today we are going to demonstrate the Paitakarani Asana. For this asana, we have to lie straight on our back, hands on the mat, and lift your legs high up in the air. Now for support, you can use your hands or you can relax with your hands on the mat. This was for the intermediate advanced. Modification for beginners, you can use a wall, which is also known as leg hug on the wall. You can go as close to the wall. Lie on your back, adjust yourself. You can also use props while you're in this position. If you have any back ache, you can use a cushion on your lower back and relax. We have one more modification for this. For that, we can use a chair instead of a wall. Modifications of the same asana. Thank you. Namaste.